Max, call the cops. Looks like we got a break in here.
There are lifts in Watergate. They were there the night of the break in.
They know anything?
Sir, I have met yams with more going on upstairs than those two.
I'll take care of it. I've got a way with young people. They trust me.
They knew he was big.
Call me Dick.
Guess what happened to us today?
They knew he was powerful.
How would you two be interested in being official White House dog walkers? What do you think?
Again? They must never let him out.
And they thought they could trust him.
Who the hell are you?
Oh, why were they shredding all that paper?
Paper mache is a hobby of mine.
But that was before they learned the truth.
We heard that tape.
What'd you hear?
You kid checkers!
You're a bad man!
We've got problems.
This summer...
Carl Bernstein, Washington Post. Tell me your story.
We, know things about Dick.
What?
What?
What did you just say?
I mean, president.
Comes the almost true story.
How old are you?
23.
Is that your combined ages?
There's no need to be snotty.
Of two best friends.
Whatever she's on, I didn't give it to her.
So socially responsible.
These girls are a threat to national security?
So emotionally involved.
4 score and 7 years ago, our forefathers did something, I don't know what.
And so politically correct.
Isn't it against the law to cut up the flag?
Not if you sew it back together.
They were destined to take over the White House.
You making those cookies?
Yes, but you can't have any. They're for the president.
These are the yummiest cookies I've ever had.
How come there's oregano in the walnuts? It's a secret recipe.
Whoa!
Maybe that's why he's so paranoid.
Kirsten Dunst, Michelle Williams, Jim Brewer, Will Ferrell, Dave Foley, Bruce McCulloch, Harry Shearer, and Dan Hedaya.
Feeling lightheaded.
As Dick.
Hi!
Got the cookies?
Yeah!
Pleased to bring you our feature presentation.